Never believe fully in anybody else's BS. I don't care if it's Rajneesh, the Pope, L. Ron Hubbard, Al Gore, George Bush, or I don't care who it is. Don't swallow all their belief system totally. Don't accept all of their bullshit, all their BS. The second rule is like unto the first. Don't believe totally in your own BS, which means that, as Bucky Fuller said, universe consists of non-simultaneously apprehended events. Non-simultaneously. Universe consists of non-simultaneously apprehended events, which means any belief system or reality tunnel you've got right now is going to have to be revised and updated as you continue to apprehend new events later in time, not simultaneously. This is the natural functioning of the human brain. It's the way children's brains perform before they're wrecked by the school system. It's the way the minds of all great scientists and artists work. But once you have a belief system, everything that comes in either gets ignored if it doesn't fit the belief system, or it gets distorted enough so that it can fit into the belief system. You've got to be continually revising your map of the world.